Bob Lynn, the elusive butterfly, at 6:45. This is 4 BC. Hello.
You know, we've always sort of believed in paying things off as much as we can. But at the moment, I guess we do have a lot of problems with money.
Walton's Insurance Company loosens up car insurance. Now you can pay by the week, month, or year. Walton's give you as much service when you have the accident as when you pay the premium.
6:45 on 4BC, Austral Motors will be giving you another chance to win up to $40 in Double or Nothing this morning. In a bit over half hour's time, Double or Nothing is brought to you by Austral Motors, the home of Valiant.
Having a bath gets you cleaner than just splashing your face in water. The same goes for your car. It needs a complete cleanup, an Esso car wash. Esso vacuum clean inside your car. Soak it with rain clean water and detergent. Clean it with soft nylon brushes. We rinse it and can wax it to a brilliant shine. Finally, we clean your windows and trim. The Esso full service car wash takes only minutes. Come to an Esso car wash soon and see for yourself how Esso cares for you and your car.
Esso la mia.
Oh, mamma mia, 14-7.
Westfield, Inverbilly, and Toombul Shopping Towns, the total shopping experience.
It's an extra special week all this week with super bargains at Inverbilly Shopping Town. And you can spend your time saving, and while you do, win fabulous prizes in the P&O Talking Tiki Competition and the 4BC Westfield Inter-Dominion Trotting Competition. It's all at the big one, Inverbilly Shopping Town.
A pace in front of any other. Westfield, Inverbilly, and Toombul Shopping Towns. The total shopping experience.
And how does a wonderful week for two on Lindeman Island in the Barrier Reef sound? How would you like to win a fabulous holiday like that, beauty? If you correctly pick the first three paces past the post in the 72 Inter-Dominion, you could be the winner. Entry forms at the information counters at Westfield, Inverbilly, and Toombul Shopping Towns. 13-7 on 4BC with the current top stories from our news desk. Alabama Governor George Wallace may be home in 5 days. State Cabinet has decided on increasing bail for arrested demonstrators. President Nixon confirmed today that his summit meeting with Russian leaders in Moscow next week is still on. Details in the next news at 7. Fine and mild day today. Sun up on the city. Moderate westerlies expected to blow with a maximum up to 73.
Don't feel...
Follow your own drum, Don Fardin, at 6:50 on 4BC. What's in a name? Well, in America, a company has spent $50 to $84 million aimed at finding a new name. Some people are born with great names. And here is a guy who is the chief industrial troubleshooter for a company, and his name is Mr. M. Dillon. Television series. And in Adelaide, I worked for a fish company, and we had three people working there. One was Mrs. Cod, there was a Mr. Whiting, and a Mr. Marlin. How about that? And I'm a radio announcer with the name Saywell, called Ron. 6:55.
Ever thought that your scalp may be the cause of your pimply forehead? Don't put up with it. Switch to Bonnie Bell 1006 shampoo. In the same way, 1006 formula deep cleans your skin, 1006 shampoo leaves your hair and scalp honestly clean. It fights bacteria that cause dandruff and pimples. Helps remove the cause of your problem. Bonnie Bell 1006 shampoo and 1006 formula for clean, clear, honest skin and hair. It's at all Bonnie Bell chemists and stores now.
I would like to talk to a young girl who's planning to get engaged soon. Now, Diamonds International is a good place to go because every engagement ring at Diamonds International is unconditionally guaranteed. I get nervous about this. In addition, once you have a Diamonds International ring on your finger, you are protected by free insurance against loss or damage. And it's a darn good thing. And it pays you to put your trust in Diamonds International. They're at the first floor, Bowman House. That's at the corner of Adelaide and Edward Streets in Brisbane. 6:30 on 4BC in Brisbane.
London St. James's is the home of noted traditional establishments renowned for having preserved the finer things of the past. A fine example is the House of Dunhill, where generations of knowledge of the gentle art of smoking have culminated in the Dunhill king-size filter cigarette, a cigarette of rare quality and flavour. Dunhill, the most distinguished tobacco house in the world.
6:58 on 4BC. Off to school again today.
Boys and girls come out to play. Happy and well, the lights face way.
Well, there's certainly been a difference in Johnny's outlook. He's been so bright since I gave him a laxate. He liked the chocolate, and it contains a tasteless, gentle laxative. I should have remembered sooner about Lexettes. They kept my generation.
Happy in the world, the Lexettes way.
Lexettes, available at your Guild chemist.
144BC, Brisbane Radio.
7 to 7.
I've got a
never-ending song of love for you. The New Seekers at 4.5 minutes to 7. This is 4BC.
I've never seen her look so good. There was something magic about her. That must have been her hair. It looks so alive. Such a beautiful color. Great looking hair. Great looking girl.
If life is sad and you just need a change, so just start with your hair and life color adds life to your life. With lots of love, see the change in you. Highlights.
Live Color brightens up your own natural hair color with rich highlights. Live Color from Napro livens up more than just your hair.
At 3.5 minutes to 7.
Vernon Turner, a lady has asked me whether I believe in the power of the subconscious mind. Yes, I do, and I'll tell you why in Devotions.
Morning Devotions, heard today at 10:45 on 4BC.
Approaching an intersection or having to slow down in bumper-to-bumper traffic on these cold mornings can be a bit of a problem. You can sense that the engine's going to stall. You change into neutral, use your handbrake, keep the revs up, maybe even reach for more choke. And if you drive an automatic, it's even more of a nuisance. Shell can help you avoid the stalling problem. The Super Shell petrol we make today is different from the petrol we make in summer. Actually, we change our formula 4 times a year. Super Shell's winter formula prevents ice from building up in the carburetor. It enables your engine to more quickly reach correct operating temperature, and it protects your carburetor until it is warm. Super Shell Winter Formula. It's just a part of going well.
4BC.
2.5 minutes to 7 today, racing from Albion Park, Randwick and Sandown, heard on 4BC. The Fortunes in a Storm in a Teacup on 4BC.
Things go better with Coke when you're lying in the sun. Things go better with Coca-Cola.
On. 7 o'clock, 54 degrees, a fine mild day forecast. Noel Castley in Brisbane with 4BC 1120 News. Alabama Governor George Wallace is recovering quickly. The details in a moment.
This morning, after you straighten your tie, button your coat and kiss your wife goodbye, when you back your car from the driveway and get into the thick of morning traffic, be extra careful if you aren't insured by Amy. Amy is the insurance company that takes a little of the worry out of driving a car. Because when Amy's got you covered, you enjoy greater benefits than any other policy, with premiums up to 20% below ruling rate. Australian Associated Motor Insurers, that's Amy, 262 Adelaide Street.
Governor George Wallace of Alabama, shot at an election rally in the Washington suburb of Laurel yesterday, was removed from the critically ill list today. A hospital spokesman said that the Democratic presidential candidate might be paralyzed from the waist down. And Wallace said earlier, when told of this, that he would continue his campaign and go to the convention in a wheelchair if necessary. The governor's personal doctor said earlier that Wallace is now out of danger and that he is doing nicely. Doctors at the Holy Cross Hospital, where Wallace is, said that they will probably wait 48 hours and then think about operating again to remove a bullet near the governor's spine. State Cabinet has decided on increasing bail as a move towards reducing the number of people arrested in demonstrations who do not appear in court. The Brisbane Watch Housekeeper will be authorised to increase bail amounts at his discretion, allowing the present bail of between $10 and $30 to be increased to $200. Police Minister Mr. Hodges said after Cabinet yesterday the decision was in line with his recommendations. A move by the Brisbane Civic Party, the opposition in the City Council, to have an ombudsman created for council affairs failed yesterday. ALP Alderman shouted down Alderman Gainford, the council representative for Ithaca, as he moved unsuccessfully for suspension of orders to discuss the ombudsman. Alderman Gainford called for a state government investigation into alleged cases of maladministration by the council. The United States has claimed to have destroyed North Vietnam's important fuel line to the south, from which petrol for its tanks operating around Hue is supplied. The Americans also claim to have bombed an airport near Hanoi, the site of some of North Vietnam's sophisticated electronic war equipment, and to have attacked two other air bases and bombed six bridges. And in Paris, the American and South Vietnamese delegations refused a North Vietnamese request to restart the peace talks tomorrow. President Nixon has confirmed that his summit meeting with Russian leaders in Moscow next week is still on. It was the president's first confirmation that the trip will go ahead since he announced the blockade of North Vietnam. A British army patrol ran a gauntlet of stones, bottles and bullets as they chased two young gunmen through the Roman Catholic Andersontown area of Belfast, Northern Ireland overnight. In Londonderry, a bomb badly damaged a paint merchant's building after the now traditional warning to those in the shop from the bombers. An army spokesman said that the hatred is so thick in the province it can be cut with a knife. The time is 7:03. Interstate weather conditions with expected maximum temperatures. Sydney mainly dry and cool, 65. Melbourne occasional showers, 58. Canberra windy and a few showers, 56. Perth fine, 71. Hobart brief rain, 56. Adelaide fine and cool, 66. Darwin fine, 87. And Brisbane expecting a top today of 73 under sunny skies. Current temperature 54 degrees, 12 degrees Celsius, humidity 96%. Now back to Ron Saywell and the 4BC Breakfast Show.
Radio 4BC.
Buffy St. Marie, Mr. Conscious-y, 4BC at 6:30 after 7 with Ron Saywell till 9 today. And it's great to see that the two Queenslanders playing for Australia in the Davis Cup Eastern Zone final in India have won and given us a 2 lead at the moment. 7:30.
Oh, boy.
Ever wake up feeling dull and listless? You do? After a late night, ever wake up with an upset tummy? You do? Then here's what to do. Drink a morning glass of sparkling Andrew's Health Salt. In no time, you'll feel brighter, better. That's because Andrew's settles acid stomach and helps relieve indigestion. Wake up and enjoy life. Drink a glass of Andrew's Health Salt first thing each morning, and you'll feel fine.
Best car deal in town. Come to David and Jack Good. They're always around. No matter what sort of car it may be, Ace Autos is the place. Come along and see.
The good guys, David and Jack Good. Why are they called the good guys? Because you can buy a car in low deposit, easy terms, low interest, and the cheapest insurance in town. What type of cars? From saloon cars to combi vans. Name it and we've got it. Where? Ace Autos, 151 Logan Road, the Gabba.
If you want a car that will get you far, then Ace is the place, and you'll save, save, save.
4BC, 7:08.
Spans wool.
Spans wool.
Spans wool. Spans wool socks.
Spans wool. The international sock made in Australia by Fitwear.
Rick Springfield at 7:08. Speak to the sky, Rick Springfield. 4BC, 7:11. Hey, wouldn't it be great to have a radio and a cassette player in your car if you're going on the real long trips? Well, it's easier than you'd think. See Carlisle and Thompson and get a good trade-in on your old car radio. Yes, sir, and have a new one put into your car. A new car tape player as well. And you, I can tell you, they have got the famous make of car tape playing equipment. Supersonic service to boot. At Carlisle and Thompson, at Boundary Street, just up from Barry Parade, or 15 Nile Street at the Gabba. It's 7:11, and we'll be playing Double or Nothing shortly. Will somebody take out the $40 today?
You're spirited. Warm.
I'm a new magazine. Belle.
You're aware. Impulsive.
I'm all about you and your sexuality. A free 8-page lift-out. Snuggly tartans for winter. Cozy casseroles for two. I'm a guide to buying beds.
You're beautiful.
Find yourself in Belle. A new magazine that sees you a new way. At your newsagent now and every month.
Are you becoming engaged? Well, you can buy your ring direct from Diamonds International and choose from a magnificent array of rings designed in the latest styles made in Diamonds International's own workshop. And Diamonds International's prices are lower because there's no expensive shop rents. Diamonds International, first floor, Bowman House, corner of Adelaide and Edward Streets in the city. 7:12, looking fine today.
Wonderful 4BC, Sunshine City.